Welcome to another Tinkerine Experiment. Today we are going to test out frosted acrylic sheet. A lot of people say frosted acrylic sheets are a great bed adhesion material for PLA to print on, and we are going to find out today. You can buy frosted acrylic sheets at your local hardware store. We already have a frosted acrylic sheet that is the same size as our printing platform. Let's test it out. The first layer is actually sticking properly and not falling off. They mentioned that the only downside is the PLA being stuck on so well, it is very difficult for them to remove the print. I guess we'll find out in a couple minutes. Let's tackle this with a print removal knife. It's stuck on well, can't really find an opening. Wait, I got it. Now let's move it into the center and the whole print will pop off. Let's take a look at the bottom. The print is very nice and the bottom of the print is really smooth. Not glossy like using hairspray or glue stick, but has a tinge of matte to it. It feels nice to the touch. We also tried printing out a perimeter on the acrylic sheet. All four corners are sticking well. It looks pretty good so far. Let's try to remove it. Removing the perimeter from the four corners is fairly easy as well. The print stuck on nicely, but it's not impossible to remove it. Well, there we have it. We tried printing with frosted acrylic sheets and it turned out pretty well. The print wasn't as hard to take off as I thought it would be. It sounded way worse on the web. I can imagine if you had a larger print, it'll be harder to take off. Either way, it's a pretty nice alternative to print PLA on. Well, that's the end of our experiment today. Remember to subscribe below and comment on what experiments you would like to see in the future. Thank you for watching. Tinker out.